sports. It's in the game. had something, before you had nothing. I don't want to care, but your love's real, and it's an odd thing. I cannot be your whole world, but sit on the fake grass, and I won't believe that. And I never had enough for you, but you said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? While it's true,
friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box, looking forward to describing the action for you.
And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Ivan Rakitic plays with Mats Hummels in central defence
to take the lead, and it's a goal!
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Kent. Rakitic with the probing pass.
What a chance for Messi.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. And the card is yellow when it might easily have been red. That's an excellent penalty. For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Lionel Messi!
Jordi Alba. Coming from wider position is Dybala.
Here's a chance!
Oh, it's got to be
Dybala.
They've broken through again and scored again. Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because It was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away?
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Conte. He's coming forward with some danger. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Dybala.
Space to try and hit it now.
Gareth Bale. Pogba. Bale.
Can finish it off. It's opened up. Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful.